And I wonder if Mean Gene on the hotline today has anything about these two veterans that are going to tie up here on Saturday night. You know this man, no longer trying to become a member of the LPGA, just doing the wrestling gig as well he should. This is Big Barry Darsow.
And Barry Darsow has been stacking up quite a series of victories in World Championship Wrestling using his barely legal submission hold. One wonders if he's going to be able to put that barely legal on the veteran, his opponent here on WCW Saturday night, Big Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Going to see the Hacksaw in action. They're jammed in here on a Saturday night. They were jammed in Thursday, and I'm telling you from experience, that was a live, hot crowd in Rockford Monday night. Nothing beats seeing WCW live, Mike.
Certainly doesn't, and of course, World Championship Wrestling and Monday Night Pro will be live this Monday at the Mid-South Coliseum in Memphis, Tennessee. WCW returning to the Mid-South, the home of so many great wrestling events through the years.
Oh, yeah.
It's WCW's home in Memphis, and we can't wait until Monday night when Night Pro returns.
For so long, Monday night in Memphis, Tennessee, that meant pro wrestling, especially at the Mid-South Coliseum. We're going to light the fire one more time right there on Beale Street. Incidentally, I'll be a little aside here. I'll be making a personal appearance at BB King's Club after Nitro Monday night on Beale Street. Just, we'll throw that in.
What are you going to be signing autographs? Maybe set up a little table or something like that?
Why not? Is that not on your list?
I'll be there on Sunday night.
Ah.
Okay, folks. You know, a couple of months ago, I came out on Nitro after my bout with cancer. I got down on my knees and I thanked the Lord for sparing my life. And that came from my heart. Then I thanked all you folks for all the prayers. And that came from my heart also. But understand one thing. Hacksaw Jim Duggan is not going to change. I'm going to thank you folks. I'm going to praise the Lord. And then I'm going to do what Hacksaw always done best. Beat people up. Ho! And regardless what the wrestling experts say, Hacksaw doesn't have the look for their prime time firework and dance show. That's fine with me, because this is where my fans are on Saturday night. Ho!
Oh, yeah.
And understand this, all you prima donna pretty boys out there.
That's you.
With the cap teeth and razor cut hair. Understand this. Saturday night belongs to me. And if you get in the ring with Hacksaw on Saturday night, you're going to get beat up. Tough guy. Hey!
Did you make notes on that? Pretty boy, cap teeth, buzz cut, haircut.
I thought he was talking about Heenan.
Ooh, good point. Oh, look at Darsow. Ran right into a full front slam, and the Hacksaw has got himself worked up here on a Saturday night. Running lariat, and Darsow, he knows. Don't go after a fired-up Hacksaw.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan unleashes the offensive assault here in the opening minute of this matchup. Barry Darsow rolls out to the floor, but look out from behind.
Oh, yes! Oh, big right mean hook and a left mixing them up. Good night, he's tagging Darsow.
Well, this is just the power matchup that we expected between these two big, rugged individuals. And Duggan just left himself wide open as he made his way back into the ring. And look at Barry Darsow take advantage of that opening.
Later on, we will see a man who also took advantage of an opening, Sting. He got his shot last Monday night for control of WCW. He grabbed it and ran with it. He defeated Ric Flair. We'll go back and relive what went down on Nitro later in this broadcast also. Goldberg is back. We'll see that action. What an ovation for the Phenom in Rockford.
And also later tonight in our main event one-on-one matchup, two of the greatest cruiserweights of all time, Kidman versus Juventud Guerrera. And you think about this matchup involving Darsow and Duggan. You think about that main event with Kidman and Juventud, two totally different matchups. Duggan and Darsow relying on the power game. The cruiserweights love to fly. They'll be up in the lights in our main event. And there's just something for everyone that loves professional wrestling when you watch a program like WCW Saturday Night.
Absolutely, and I love to watch the Hacksaw. right now, firing into the midsection, but Darsow, look at Duggan. It had no impact, but Darsow quickly shoots him across hard end. Oh, back elbow. Collier Dennis. Big left and a big right. Hacksaw. The ambidextrous Jim Duggan. Now in the corner mount on Barry Darsow, reining him in into the jaw.
Darsow in retreat. Couldn't go any further. Backed up into the corner, and Duggan pounds a series of right hands to the side of the head.
Darsow looked like he was going to take a Gorton right off the ropes, but he ran right into that full slam. Uh-oh. Here's the high sign. Darsow, stay down. Stay down. He's up. Now he's down. Duggan into the ropes. That is Old Glory. The cover. Two and three. Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Well, he has dedicated himself to WCW Saturday night. And I just have one word. Welcome to Jim Duggan on this program. This is your forum. Hacksaw Jim Duggan with Old Glory scores an impressive win over Barry Darsow.
Don't go anywhere. Sting and Flair from Nitro. It's one to relive. We'll do it next.
And welcome back, everyone, to WCW Saturday Night right here on the Superstation. And I'm joined at this time by Stephen Regal, David Taylor, and the man who was victorious, recently winning the Hardcore Invitational Tournament, Fit Finley. However, Mr. Finley, you no longer have possession of that Hardcore trophy, as we all witnessed the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, the leader of the First Family. He has pilfered the trophy. He has that trophy for the First Family. This past Monday on Nitro, you were involved in a match with Jerry Flynn, and you did not have backup. You were attacked by all the First Family members in the parking lot. Stephen Regal, David Taylor, where were you Monday night?
I'm sure it's something to do with Jimmy Hart, but we didn't receive tickets to appear on Nitro. In fact, there was a message on my answer machine, do not come to Nitro, you are not needed. Now, where would that bloody come from?
Maybe Jimmy Hart, Dave Taylor.
I'm sure it's Jimmy Hart. It's just skullduggery on their part.
It's August the 14th. It's Road Wild. You have an opportunity, Dave Finley, to regain that Hardcore trophy against one member of the First Family. Jimmy Hart's not saying who it is.
Let me tell you something. Jimmy Hart can do everything or anything he wants. We are going to stick together from now on. Whether we should pay our own way there individually, it doesn't matter. We're going to be there no matter where it is. And we are going to take the First Family apart one by one. We're going to destroy them.
They are united, Regal, Finley, and Taylor.